Before we move on, Representative Plakin, you are recognized. You have a recognition, I think. Representative Plakin?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In the East Gallery, I'd like to, if they could stand, the International Health of, House of Prayer in Bound4LIFE Tallahassee. They've been here yesterday and today. Most members may not know it, but for years now they've been standing outside of the Capitol praying for us, oftentimes by name. They do it very quietly. But this year, every Tuesday morning, they've been up on the 22nd floor doing the same, praying for many of us, even by name. Next week on Thursday, they're hosting the National Day of Prayer events here again. And again, I expect they'll be praying for many of us by name. You know, as we discuss issues like this and so many of the other issues that we talk about every day here, I, for one, am very, very thankful to know that they're standing with us in prayer. And like I said, often by name. And I'm glad they're praying for me and everybody else in here. And thank you for what you do.
Welcome to the Florida House.